McEwen knocked away briefly, following up. They score. The quick shot by Lindblom. He goes blocker side, and the Flyers have regained the lead. It's 3-2.
That was quite a release from Oskar Lindblom, as he finds short side on Carey Price, similar spot to Provorov's goal, except this one Carey had the move. It was a broken play, and I don't think Carey Price sees it until it's past him. Oh yeah, the body language says, I can't find that puck, as it was bouncing around the feet of Weidman after he strips McEwen, and then Lindblom able just to jump on it, fire it through the